there, didn't we? Thank you guys for bearing with me. You know, I have said it before, but it's times like these that remind me that I have the greatest fans in the world. I was thinking in the middle of that song, what would I have to do to make an audience actually turn on me? What? I haven't found that thing yet, and I wonder, it probably feels like a terrible thing when the audience decides they're done with you, but... So thank you for... What? Oh, sing with Becca Black, sure. That would be pretty spectacular, wouldn't it? No, I don't think so. Wait a minute. It is Friday. Tomorrow is... And then... Probably uses nylon strings. Not the superior catgut-like nylon strings that are on this fantastic ukulele. Nylgut, ladies and gentlemen, what a great corporation. Let's read you the end here. Nylgut has precisely these qualities, allowing one, on the one hand, what? Precisely these qualities, Coulton, allowing one, on the one hand, to rediscover, this is in bold, the original sonorities of the ukulele, semicolon, and guaranteeing, on the other, a stability of tuning, higher even than that of the best nylon strings. www.aquilacord.com. Yeah,
go out and buy some strings, people.
You'll be glad you did. Okay.
Oh, jeepers.
What is it, like 12:30?